I moved to LA recently. Oh, boo. Yeah, well, fuck you too. Fuck you too. Everybody in the Bay Area, big fuck you from LA. You aggressive, condescending assholes. As I'm trying to move on to make my dreams come true, and you let me know that I've just betrayed your pathetic dream. Hey, I'm moving to LA, gonna go make it big. Fuck you, sellout. Boo. Punch in the stomach. By the way, are you aware that the people in LA have absolutely no idea about this war that we're engaged in? This pathetic north-south turf war, when you're a jet all the way bullshit that you're engaged in. Nobody has any clue. They're just like playing beach volleyball and engaging in leisure activities, having a good time. They're like, what? San Francisco? That's a great place. Yeah. I like it. Okay, bye-bye. Why are you so mean? Why are you so mean? What is it so bad down there? Like, the fact that people are actually physically attractive? Is that what bothers you so much? That's what happened to me, man. That's what happened to me. I lived here all my life, but I looked in the mirror one day. I said, you are too beautiful for this place. You gotta move on. So I got a kerchief. I put my belongings in it. Like, 5-0 goes west. Moshe went south. I live in LA. It's just the way it's gotta be.